How to check warranty on any Samsung device. Hello everyone, this is Max. Welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's start with auto sync in time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. So first of all, open up any web browser on a device. Now tap on the source bar. Now type Samsung warranty check. Now simply tap on source. Now scroll down. Now open up this website, unlock boot. Now scroll down. Now enter the IMEI number. Now to get the IMEI number, go back to the home screen. Now open up settings on a device. Now scroll down. Now tap on about device. Again scroll down and tap on status. There you can find your IMEI number. Now copy the number, go back to the browser and paste here. Now tap on I am not a robot. Now wait for some time, and that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.